come up there with a cut run there. First train of the day was from Malmo to Helsingborg, so it was delayed by something like 7 minutes, which meant that we'd miss my connection to Angelholm. When I arrived, I ran for it and I made it onto this train, which is going to Angelholm. So I should be waiting at the station. Off to Angelholm next.